Hey guys, this is 1 Minute History. I'm Real Hay. Today we're going to talk about the French Revolution from 1789 to 1799. During these 10 years, the France was in turmoil. The constitutions were made, King Louis XVI was executed, and the government was taken over by Napoleon Bonaparte. But the most important thing that we need to understand from this revolution is the fact that there was a power shift in French politics from the king to the people. And that influenced the revolution in the United States as well. That's 1 Minute History. I'm Rio Hay, and thank you very much for watching.